What's up, guys? It's JMH Gaming here today. You can probably see me in my reflection. We are doing the... Well, we're not really doing. I've made the song Stand By Me on GarageBand, but it's only the drums, bass guitar, piano, and I did a tambourine with it. So, I'm gonna try... I don't really know. That's about it. You can sing along really if you want, but there you go. So the piano, I went a little bit like this. Just realized at the end wasn't focused, so I'll do it again. Oh, I messed up. I pressed the wrong one. Now for one of the most important things, the drums. And it goes, and it only involves the kick drum. So, kick drum. The snare. And the hi-hat. It goes a little bit like this. No problem. Now, I'll just show you like slowly. So, one, two, three, snare now, one, two. One, two, three, snare now, one, two, three, one, two, three, snare. You'll get the hang of it once you've done it. Next is bass guitar. Now, this one, you'll need... And then this one. It may not sound like it matches, but when you do it like with the song and all that, it does. And then, yeah, you need all them, so. Then I just add the shaker in with the loops, which is that right there. So, that's it for the video. If you enjoyed it, please drop a like. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And I'll see you later.